Hello graduates, I'm Ngongo Steven Omondi and I'm going to demonstrate to you how to put on your academic attire. We have the gown, secondly we have the hood. Make sure the hood has the appropriate color for your discipline. Make sure the hood forms a V on the chest and a pocket at the back. Button it up to secure it into position. Last, we have the cap. When going to the graduation ceremony, make sure your tassel is on the left. Then, after being conferred by the chancellor, turn your tassel to the right. Congratulations, class of 2021, and thank you very much.